Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? Hope so you will be fine. Introduction is here, class 7, subject English language, unit 2, topic clean and green, subtopic verb plus ing or 2. Today's the topic is here, students. We will read about the main topic is verb plus ing or 2, solve book exercises, textbook page number 30, workbook page number 18. Objectives are here. At the end of the lecture, students will be able to identify the verb in sentences, distinguish between the infinitive to and gerund ing in sentences, use the correct verb in sentences. Recap is here, students. We have already read about the parts of speech and the definition of verb. Do you know about the parts of speech and definition of verb, students? Types of verb in English with examples: finitive verb, non-finitive verb, action verb, helping verb, linking verb, regular verb, and irregular verb. Students, the main topic is here. Today we will read about gerund and infinitive verbs in non-finitive verbs. Okay, have you got it? Okay, first of all, we will know about what is a full infinitive verb. The definition is here. A full infinitive verb is a kind of verb that is preceded by a particle to. Students, the recognition is infinitive verb. When we use the two verbs in a sentence, then we will put two infinitive verbs to differentiate between the two verbs. For example, to speak, to convince, to continue. Have you got it? Okay, there are some list of verbs followed by infinitive verbs. Students, these are verbs when we'll use the verbs. Some verbs are followed by infinitive verb. Okay, keep in your mind. Two infinitive verb, students, we will read about the usage and examples also. Very important, these things. To indicate the purpose of an action, why we use the infinitive verb. Okay, to indicate the purpose of an action, as subject of the sentences, as direct object of the sentences, as subject complement, as an adjective, as an adverb, after adjective, and after object that is noun or pronoun referring to a person. Okay? The examples are here. To indicate the purpose of an action, he bought some flowers to give to his wife. I will lock the door to prevent theft. Okay, have you got it? The two verbs are followed by two. Okay, as subject of the sentence, to wait seemed foolish when deceive actions was required. To swim in that seas may be dangerous. As direct object of the sentence, I like to write in English. Everyone wanted to go. As subject complement, his ambition is to fly. What is essential is to maintain a healthy diet. As an adjective, this is the best time to practice. I have some jeans to wash. As an adverb, we must carefully observe to understand. I can't wait to see. After adjective, it is important to be patient. It is wonderful to have close friends. After object that is noun or pronoun referring to a person. Can I ask you to help with me with something? I invited a friend to attend the ceremony. Next is use with question word. Do you understand what to do? And tell me what to pause the button. Next thing, students, gerunds. Definition is here. Gerunds are noun ending that has been performed, formed from a verb. For example, thinking, playing, painting, eating. Properties are here, unlike a normal noun, a gerund can be modified by an adverb and take an object. Keep in your mind, students, the recognition of this is gerund in a sentence, verb is always in ing form. When there are two verbs are used in a sentence, some verbs are followed by a second verb in the ing form. Then we will use the second verb is always gerund. Have you got it? Okay, there are some list of verbs followed by ing form. Students, keep in your mind. Okay, keep it in your mind. Verbs followed by a gerund. They enjoy working on the board. Okay, the second verb is always in ing form. Okay, the gerund form of verbs, usage and examples. As subject of a sentence, writing in English is difficult. Watching TV is my favorite pastime. As direct object of a sentence, I like writing in English. I love going out to restaurants. As subject complement, my cat's favorite activity is sleeping. One of the duties is doing homework. As an object of a preposition, we shall be interested in hearing your comments. Would you like to walk instead of taking the bus? After certain expressions, my cat's favorite activity is sleeping. One of the duties is doing homework. Have you got it, students? Gerunds and infinitives, students. There are two things are similar. Some verbs are followed by both the ing or two infinitive verbs. Okay? Some verbs, for example, like love, hate, start, prefer, can take gerund or infinitive with similar meanings. Examples, I love to eat chocolates. I love eating chocolates. I started to polish the car but then decided not to. I started polishing the car but then decided not to. Student, these sentences have same meaning and they are both correct. Okay? Now, come on your book, class 7, textbook page number 30. Okay? And these points we have already read about in last slides. Okay? So it is not necessary to read again and again. Okay? First of all, we will do the activity 1, choose the correct answer. Okay, I enjoy dash to do my part to help conserve the environment. I enjoy doing. Students, we will take my part to help conserve the environment. Kim is learning reducing or to reduce the amount of waste she produces. The right one is to reduce. Number 3, would you want to helping or to help collect old newspapers? The right one is to help. Ollie and Sarah plan going to go to the climate change exhibition. The right one is to go. Ahmed has decided watching or to watch the movie on the global effects of pollution. To watch. The right one is to watch. Number 6, Frank hopes spreading or to spread the message of conservation to his friends. The right one is to spread. Number 7, I practice switching off or to switch off all the lights in my house before I leave. The right one is switching off. We enjoy being or to be environmental ambassadors for our school. Have you got this activity, students? The next activity is here. Complete the text with the correct form of verbs in brackets. Students, Look at this carefully. Ever since learning more about the environment in school, I have decided to help. In first, filling the blanks, to help play my part to save the earth. I used to enjoy buying new clothes once I got bored of my old ones. In second, we will use buying. I like shoppings and would always follow the latest fashion trends. The right word is shopping. In third one, however, now I know better and I have started using my clothes and things for a longer period of time. In fourth one, we will use using. When I do need to get rid of some things, I like dash to see. I like to try to see if I can recycle it or reuse it for another purpose instead of simply throwing it away. I enjoy dash new friends and telling them more about what I have learned about the environment. Number six, we will use to meet. I want dash them to play their part and change their habits in their daily lives that might be harmful to the environment. In seven, filling the blanks, we will use to encourage. Next is, I hope dash them some of the ways that I have learned to reuse the things we have and reduce how much waste we produce. We will use in number eight to teach. Have you got these activities, students? I think both activities we will use according to the verbs, okay? Gerund and infinitive verbs. Students, textbook page number 30, exercise number 3, you will solve it by yourself and send it to your teachers. The activity is here, page number 30, textbook, make sentences with the activities in the box. Say how much you like or dislike doing them, okay? According to these words and phrases, you will make the sentences, okay?